The error code 0x800703f1 in Windows 11 and Windows 10 is associated with Windows update issues. This error code indicates that there was a problem during the update process. Several factors could contribute to the occurrence of this error, like pending updates. Sometimes a pending update or incomplete installation can trigger this error. So here are some common potential solutions.